and welcome to a very short episode from my cabin, our cabin. I'm sitting on the terrace and I am sitting with my back to the view because I wanted you to see the view. So I'm looking straight into the wall and the windows of our cabin. It is still summer. It's a long time since my last episode. And today I have a very short episode only for you because I just wanted to not forget about YouTube. We are at the cabin, my husband and I. We have had a busy summer. We have been with family and a few friends all the time. We have been traveling. We have been down south in Norway together with our youngest daughter and our youngest son with his family. We have seen friends, we have been at home with friends and family, and now, last afternoon, we came here to our paradise, our cabin, and we will stay here for a week. I have been knitting over the summer, and I have some finished projects. They are at home, so I will show them to you in the next episode. Today, I want to show you a pair of wrist warmers I'm working on. As you saw in the, the beginning of them in the footage in the beginning of this episode. And as you also saw, I was quite inspired by nature when I started to draw this pattern. So here you see them. It's in two different shades of green, almost similar, but that's how green is in nature, as you can see in this forsythia also. And I have two shades of gray, they're here, to resemble the birch, what do you call it, the stem. And also when you are up in the mountains, because we had a wonderful drive over one of the Norwegian mountain passes during our travel, when we had to stop because there were some road construction work in the tunnels. So we were lucky. We didn't drive through the tunnels, but we had to pass the mountain. And we had to wait for a couple of hours, actually. And I took so many pictures with all these wonderful shades of green. And up in the mountains, especially where we stopped, there were those beautiful white gray stones with moss and what do you call it? Not moss, but fern? No, it's not fern either. I don't remember, but the colors you get on the stones in all these shades of yellow and green. And then we came to the cabin a couple of weeks later, and there are so many shades of green here. So I was walking in the forest here, took pictures, took films, and went home, went to a yarn shop, bought these colors, and started to knit a piece of wrist warmers. So that's what I'm working on for the moment. I'm knitting slowly, so I'm in the middle of slow life for the moment, and I enjoy it. I really enjoy slow life and slow knitting. So here is the first of the pair. I still have a few rows of another pattern to do before they are finished. So in the next episode, you will have them both, I'm sure. So that's what I have been working on. Well, I think I already said it. I have finished several things during the summer, but the projects are at home, so I have to show you in the next episode. These are what I'm working on for the moment, together with my snails, of course. They are all in this box, and I'm for the moment I'm working on a set of three of each, three red. The others are in here, and now I'm knitting on the orange ones, three of them. And they will be Christmas gifts for the grandchildren. I plan to do something very special with the snails for the grandchildren. We have three grandchildren for Christmas. So that's my slow life and this very slow episode. So hopefully I see you again in a week or two. Bye for now.